My name is Amin Sabah. I am the eldest of 11 children. 7 boys, 4 girls. I stayed in Libya, in Benghazi, 30 years. After we left Palestine, after the Jews driven us from our country, from our town, Lidda. Lidda is a very old town in Palestine. When the Jews took over our country, we have to leave. They driven us. They won't leave anybody there. Let me see, it was in 1948, and I was born in 1920. We left walking. They won't let us take any cars or any trucks or anything at all. We have to leave by foot, and they told us a footpath, this way you have to go, not this side, not this other side. We went to Gaza, and my family stayed in Gaza, and I applied for a job, as I told you, and I found a job and came to Cyrenaica, which is in Arabic Barqa, and the capital of Cyrenaica is Benghazi. I stayed in Benghazi. We stayed in Libya, and we get our children there, all born in Libya and Benghazi. Okay, I stayed for 30 years in Libya, 30 continuous years. My father was a merchant after Gaddafi took over. It was difficult. He wants to make changes and so on, so on, so on. And he didn't like the Palestinians at that time. And then my wife told us she has relatives in America, and we can apply, and they will give us approval to enter the United States. Then she told her, okay, let us do it. We got the approval, and we came here.